Jack was 7 years old. The house he lived in was a quiet one, and most days were spent playing in the garden with his best friend, Benny. But this was no ordinary day. This was the day that he was going to fly.